And that's Raven West, Nathan McCain and Laura Carvalho leading the charge here at Strada Alpina. Tanaka spots a gap.
It's all or nothing. Contact!
In a situation like this, all you can do is hope that the drivers are all okay.
It's on? Yeah? Okay. My name's Marcus Addo, and I'm the team principal for Seneca Racing.
Hey, gorgeous. No. We have that dinner with the board of directors tomorrow.
Uh-huh. Some people are born into racing. I had to work for it. My parents run a Nigerian restaurant in South London. And for them, success was never about fancy dishes or expensive ingredients. It was about believing in who they hired and always striving to grow. When I got a chance to run my own racing team, I took the same approach.
Money, too.
Hey, there she is. In case you live under a rock, this is Yume Tanaka, racing legend.
I got a sec to talk about the new braking system?
Sure.
Marcus Addo is something of a prodigy. He was only 25 when he convinced Seneca's board to start investing in unknown drivers and to hire him to run the team. He has the maturity of someone twice his age, and that's gained him enormous respect. The only problem is his approach hasn't worked. Last year, his number two driver set a record for the most last place finishes in a single season. This year's replacement performed so poorly in pre-season trials that he quit before the first race.
Is it an embarrassment? No. You have to see the bigger picture. Finding a great recipe involves experimentation. Sure, we had a few rough years, but once we succeed, and I really believe we're going to, we may well become the best team on the grid.
But for now, what? Season starts in 3 days, you're down a driver.
Guess I'll have to find a new driver.
Please make your way to your seats for this driver showcase event. It's a great day for it, and our racers are raring to go and eager to impress.
We'll be right back. Cutler. Keep your position ahead of Vega.
Shocked if it didn't catch Addo's eye.
What a race! Some great performances today. Were any of them up to Seneca's level, though? To Marcus Addo, principal of Seneca Racing. So, you're looking for a new driver. What kind of traits does Seneca look for?
Thank you. It's more of a spark of talent I'm looking for. Not necessarily the driver out in front. So, if I see that spark out there, you better believe I'm picking up the phone and making a call.
Thank you, Marcus. Fantastic to have you here. The drivers are going to have to show real skill if they have dreams of participating in the Grid World Series.
That right. Marcus Addo is looking for a teammate for you, mate. Seems like they've run out of options. This could be your break. You've got nothing to lose. Give it your best shot. today. I've got a feeling you'll be having some very interesting discussions. Congratulations.